531 East Laurel move-in video. Some minor weeds here. Needs a gate back here. This house was just painted. Previous water damage, looks like the drywall is cracking all the way along the ceiling. Storage area, and then the laundry areas on this side. Exterior door. Overgrown grass back here. Need to see about getting a gate. So whatever this was fell down. That screen is tore up. AC filter and storage area. Bruton also has to fix that.